American flag at both ends. Here we go.